Hello everybody, this is Hyman Rutherford. And so you're hearing Blippi in the background, my little one. Nice Blippi. So yeah, he's also a YouTuber apparently. So I had to start this game over. Oh my lord, child. I don't hear the same thing over and over again. Yeah, this is happening. Oh yeah, we're doing this, Rustin. There. But yeah, I had to start this. Hey! No, we're not going backwards. But yeah. I start this game over because I messed up. I forgot what I was doing though. I forgot what I was doing this game. It's been a while. Let hereby know that by order of His Imperial Majesty, High Command. Interest to be found in the world's dense forests and fog-clad swamps. Whenever you peruse a notice board, markers will appear on your mini-map to include potentially interesting places. Seek them out to learn what secrets they hold.
Have you ever jumped rope before? Check this out. This is a great way to get your upper body nice and fit. Yeah. All right. Now let me show you the rest of the fire station. Come on. Check this out. So, not only do firefighters eat healthy and exercise at the fire stations, they also have to sleep.
Roach. So he's supposed to take you to a quest, but he doesn't do a very good job at it. I don't think this is a point of interest, but okay.
Shut the door. First things first. Safety first. Let's put on our seatbelt. Alright. Here it is. Alright. Now we're ready. Whoa. What's this? It looks like a giant map. Cool.
We're gonna be doing the quest Missing in Action. So we get to the location faster, we're riding a horse. Alright, at least Gerald has, I'm not gonna continue that sentence. Objective areas. Objectives will sometimes direct you to general area, and the exact position of your target is unknown. Go to the marked area. Oh well, shit. Okay. So I did forget how to attack. Just a little bit. Damn it, dog, move. Oh my god, I'm gonna beat the shit out of this dog. Why does he keep pushing me aside, dude? Fuck off. Okay, dog, next time I'm gonna chop your ass off. Back at it again. Search for tarantulas with what? Small life flowers on them. No, dog. Yeah, it looks like that was useless. Still nothing. Yeah, it's all good, dude. Dog sucks anyway. Yeah, Blippi, I know. Yeah, good dog. Why are you going in zigzags, dude?
That's a tourniquet. But first, I'll explain what's going on here. He saved my life. I got a cut to the side. And I got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rose in here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. So we were. Blind man, being a cripple. Around this place.
I am so excited.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds. I won't leave those here. Only he'll die. He can't go back to his home. He's deserted. Hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, by Lyusha included. No, the Blackened stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you want to show him real things aren't as barbarous as enough guardians make us out to be.
Look at these two go-karts!
Well,
they're my two favorite colors.
I could give them our claws clothes.
This go-kart is the color of glory. And this go-kart, yeah, is the color of blue.
Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
So yeah, we saved a Nefgardian. Or was it Nefgardian? Yeah, that was for that quest. Since we finished it, I'm gonna stop this for here, right now, and we'll find another time to play another day. Bye!